couple. As a former BIS parent, member of the school board, and now a member of the GA English News team who covers BIS, it has been a huge pleasure to cover all the developments at BIS over the years. I've especially enjoyed seeing how BIS has really woven itself into the international community of Bonn, and seeing all the kids graduate and go out into all the corners of the world as global citizens. So I wish for every parent and staff member and student at BIS, make some special memories here and take them back with you where you go. Best of luck to everyone.